Lewis has the most extreme case of scaly skin that I've ever seen. I mean, he's got scaly skin from the top of his head to the bottom of his feet. There's some really thick, like rhinoceros-type scale here.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta try to figure out how to get all this off. You obviously can't peel things off too early, either. Does that hurt you at all?
No.
It's like a plate of skin here. You can peel that, and you're fine? You do that all the time?
I'm fine, yes, ma'am.
Yeah, you got a serious thickened skin that's ready to come off here. I think I might have snipped the rest of it off. I don't want to pull too hard. There
yeah,
you go.
Usually,
look
yeah.
at that hard little plate of skin. I mean, look, you could use that as writing paper.
Yes.
It's really difficult to treat Lewis's scaly skin if I don't know what's causing it in the first place. I'm certain that I'm going to need to consult with some other board-certified dermatologists, really get their opinion. I don't think this is gonna be an easy diagnosis to get to.
Do you have anybody that can come and help you with things?
Yes, Jacob.
Oh, your son.
My son.
Is your son here?
Yes.
Do you think can I bring him back so I can meet him and also like see if we can show him how, because I know he helps you a lot.
Yes.
Would that be okay?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna get my nurse to get Jacob, okay?
Okay.
I know this is all gonna be really difficult for Lewis to do on his own.
Jacob?
So I'm going to enlist the help of his son, Jacob. Jacob already helps out enormously, but he's really gonna have to step up the plate and help his father to adhere to the regimen that I'm about to give him.
This is Dr. Lee.
Hi,
how are you? Jacob?
Nice to meet
I'm Sandra.
You.
It's Hi. Very nice to meet you. I already know you take such wonderful care of your dad. And so what we're gonna try to do, and I'm gonna do one leg today, is to do what's called wet wraps, okay? What it's trying to do is we're trying to put moisture back and keep it there in the skin.
Sure.
I think that a part of the reason why Lewis's skin is so bad is I feel like he's not really sure how to take care of it, or perhaps he's even kind of given up on it. So I really want to give him some tools to put moisture back in his skin. And I think if I do that and he sees results, he'll stick with it and even potentially get better.
Take a bunch of Vaseline and just kind of put it on your foot here. So I have this damp sock here, this tubing here, and we're gonna put this wet sock on here to keep the moisture in, and we don't want that to get dried out. So we're gonna kind of give you a light wrap just to keep it in place.
I really think that Lewis and Jacob need to stick with this regimen. I think that if they notice an improvement in his legs and the scaliness of his legs, I think he's going to be able to move around better, he's gonna feel better, and that's only gonna be good things for him. At this point right now, he's going in a downward spiral, and it's not good. I mean, there's a true potential that this problem in his legs could threaten his life.
So how does that look?
I can definitely handle that.
Yeah, I'm sure you can. I'm sure you can. And I want to have him be able to handle that,
right.
too.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, I feel wonderful. The mystery is still lingering like this, but she's given me new hope.
I love you. I love you.
Because I know I have the kind of person that's going to do the research it takes to help me find out, you know, exactly what it is.
I can't wait to see what Lewis looks like in a couple of weeks. I hope there is a huge change in his skin.
Then I'll see you again. It's not goodbye forever, because we still got to figure things out. Okay?
Yes, thank you.
Bye-bye.
I am feeling a lot better today, more than I ever have. I have been doing the treatment with my feet, my legs, and my arms, and actually feel no pain. But I'm nervous as heck.
We're gonna be down this hall here in room 6.
Yes, ma'am. One thing I do fear, if it is hereditary, I wouldn't want anyone in the entire world to go through what I have been going through all these years.
Look at who we have here.
Well, hi, Dr.
Hi.
Lee.
Oh, nice to see you again.
Oh, it's wonderful
been a while,
to see you. Yes,
nice,
ma'am.
And you look great.
Oh, I feel great.
Nice to see you too.
Lewis is back today. I really hope that he has done some work to make his legs look better.
Okay, so this is the surface of your skin. You see this stuff right on top here? That's hyperkeratosis, that's that scale that you have. So normal skin wouldn't have it so thickened up there, you know?
Right.
The dermatopathologist read this as an ichthyosis condition. Ichthyosis means skin that has this sort of
fish or plate-like scale on it. Really thickened, dry, dry skin. So let me take a look and see what's been going on since I've seen you. It looks like maybe you've been doing some work here, huh?
Yes, ma'am, we have.
Your face looks really good.
Yes,
much
ma'am.
Better. And your arms look spectacular. Okay. All the way up, it looks much better. That's your real skin coming out.
They feel great.
So how are your legs? You're doing good, too? I can't wait to see what Lewis's legs look like. I hope there is a huge change in his skin. OK, so let's take a look at your foot here. But look at that scale, it looks a lot better.
Oh, man.
It looks a lot better, look at
better
that.
Better than I've ever seen it.
Your feet look spectacular.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen his feet pink in over a decade.
And I could feel the difference, you know? Yeah.
In order to treat his ichthyosis, Lewis and Jacob need to stick with this wet wrap regimen. I think that's really important.
I walk without my cane now.
Do you?
I have no pain.
That's spectacular.
I've just been walking like crazy.
So, I mean, you're proud of yourself. You did it.
Yes,
you
ma'am.
You did this. I'm so happy for you. You have a new lease on life. Before this, you were
yes,
just
ma'am.
At home. I really felt that when I first met him, he sort of had given up and he didn't really know what to do. And I kind of suspected that maybe if I gave him something really concrete to do, that it would help improve things, but it really was all up to him.
And so you think you're gonna be able to continue doing this too?
Oh yes, ma'am, I know I can continue.
Hopefully this is sort of like a kickstart for you. I'm so proud of Lewis and the work he and his son have done. His skin looks amazing. I'm really happy with the wet wraps. I think they really did a good job of putting that moisture or retaining that moisture in his skin. And Lewis knows how to treat his skin now. And that means it's probably never gonna get as bad as it was.
I'm really, really proud of you. I feel like both of you, okay?
And I'm even looking forward to dancing.
Oh, yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, I want to see this. I can't wait for that.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm not a good dancer, but I will dance with you, okay?
Oh,
I would be proud too.
When I look at my father now, I don't see desperation. I don't see pain in his eyes. I don't see sadness. I see a happy, vibrant, young man again, and it's really changing his life and making everyone else's life around him better as well.
I know you. Oh.
Thank you, Dr. Lee.